and the African wild dogs working to pursue the large wildebeest in groups. Fun fact, these fossils were found in the United States and our own backyard. Imagine that. Dinosaur could live where you live right now. I wonder what we'll discover next. Ice cream saurus. I like it. Oh, look, it's a majungasaurus. Hello, majungasaurus. Oh, saying hello back. What a nice dinosaur. So friendly. So polite. Uh-oh, friends across the way don't quite as friendly. Looks like they found a repetosaurus to scavenge. And while they were known to scavenge in groups, they also may have taken bites out of each other while sharing the carcass, just like the Komodo dragon. And this repetosaurus up ahead managed to escape.